think about it. Isn't it a coincidence? Everybody wants them dead presidents. See, those who don't have it love jacking your head to toe. And people that's clocking a grip are always eager to make more. Cause money can help your heart, and money can help your eye. But if you're making too much of it, then money can help your die. And ain't that scary like Jason? You can't win for losing cause of the grip that you're making. Now this particular paper's like a power to the greedy and a guide to the hungry, keeping life in the needy. And so we're brainwashed thinking of it. But don't get me wrong, cause I love it. I used to like George Washington's way back when. Now I'm sprung on Benjamin Franklin. And with these people I get your own, like so on and so on and so on. Trip. Who bought your clothes and who bought your food? Who bought your hoe and who bought your dude? Cut the bullshit, tell me who you're trying to kid. Cause you didn't buy shit, your money did. Get the picture. The low-income woman with a child, looking for single men with money she could date. Find him at a man that a daughter called daddy. But homies coming up short on the stakes. She let him be daddy for a while, cause the dick's good, plus he's fine and I'm swole looking bounty. But that don't mean shit when you're broke and you're hungry. That's why a daughter's daddy's new name is Mr. Count. Check this out, they say it's the root of all evil. And I can truly say in this case, a friend of mine was making that big time lunch meet, but then he made a small time lunch meet mistake. Cause soon homie lost all his love for the small knife, forgot all of which daddy came from before, and started getting greedy. So another man sent a little bullet, and the bullet read my homie had to go. Cause he thought
money was everything.
You remember when your elders used to scream and tell your money ain't everything? They said they couldn't buy that and they couldn't buy this, but money bought me everything that I'm gonna get. Why is it that all the fine freaks seem to jock it, and it keeps me smiling when I got it in my pockets? Got a Christmas treat for my kids at a tree seat, and guess to impress them Ho Chi females. And since it builds up my confidence, hooray, hooray for the dollars and cents. As far as it goes, keep it coming. And oh, how I like it in a woman. I like to see freaks when their hair is laid, smelling good with tight clothes, sporting 14K. Now how in the hell do you get it? Money, 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 so get with. Now it's a shame when your name is a zero, cause blacks, whites, as well as Mexicans love the Negro. And why you trying to win the lottery? Cause money's everything, it's gotta be, so now you know.
Money is everything.